All right, so this is the, we added a native queen to this hive last week. I don't know if you can see it, but right down there, let's see, there it is. That's a queen cage. That little hole down there. Oh, this is a good view. Hold on.
How neat.
And there's the queen cell, the queen cage down below. Let's lift off the queen excluder. Okay, we have a lot of bees in this hive.
I'm gonna take it out.
Why should you dig queen inside?
It's empty. Where's the queen? Yeah. So we're looking for a marked queen. I see capped brood, but that could be from... What I'm really looking for is new eggs, right?
Yeah, and the queen. Yeah, a lot of capped brood. No fresh eggs yet. We're actually collecting a lot of nectar too. I can see so much nectar. When you flip it upside down, all the nectar pours out.
Really? Yeah. Oh, fresh eggs all over this frame.
All right, where is she? There she is. Let's see if I can spot her here. Focus camera. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, there she is. Okay. There's Queenie. There's a big yellow dot on her.
Yeah.
This is from the Newfoundland Bee Company. So this is the what we traditionally call the foundationless hive, though it's not entirely foundationless. And they got a honey super on it last week. Was it put it on last week? This is a foundationless frame in the honey super. And either this is either a week old frame or week old or
two weeks.
Old. This is white comb. And this is comb with a bit of nectar in it. There's a bee.
The architect.
Ooh.
Yeah, this is definitely 2 weeks old.
Yeah, and look at that, it's yellow.
Or this could have been added too, right?
Yeah. And that's a nice yellow. The wax is yellow here, or orange, or whatever color that is. Nice. So it's all foundation, so we can just cut that right out and eat it. She goes.
Yeah, she must have gone down. She's not in here anymore.
Nope. Nope. Hopefully they'll accept her.
Yeah, that's all we can do. Alright, let's put the lid on. We may as well leave the top hive feeder there so they can...